International Day of Friendship, 30th July. Kindly note that this is an awareness video only. Viewers are advised to verify the contents before using this information anywhere else. The United Nations observes 30th July as International Day of Friendship. The history of Friendship Day dates back to 1958 when World Friendship Crusade proposed it. The World Friendship Crusade is an international civil organization that campaigns in favor of friendship as a way of fostering a culture of peace. Founded by Dr. Ramon Artemio Bracco in Puerto Pinasco, Paraguay in 1958, the World Friendship Crusade celebrates Friendship Day every July 30th. And this organization pressed the United Nations to adopt this day and was accepted by United Nations. Dr. Bracco strongly believes that friendship is crucial in overcoming cultural, political, and religious barriers among people around the world. But Friendship Day is being celebrated by different countries in different days. In Oberlin, Ohio, Friendship Day is celebrated on 9th April. In Argentina, Brazil, Spain, and Uruguay, Friendship Day is celebrated on 20th July. In Bangladesh, India, Malaysia, and the United Arab Emirates, Friendship Day is celebrated on the first Sunday of August every year. In Bolivia, Friendship Day is celebrated on 23rd July. In Ecuador, Mexico, Finland, Estonia, and Venezuela, Friendship Day is celebrated on 14th February, same as Valentine's Day. On February 15, the United States of America celebrates Friendship Day. Our world faces many challenges, crises, and forces of division, such as poverty, violence, and human rights abuses, among many others, that undermine peace, security, development, and social harmony among the world's peoples. To confront those crises and challenges, their root causes must be addressed by promoting and defending a shared spirit of human solidarity that takes many forms, the simplest of which is friendship. Through friendship, by accumulating bonds of camaraderie and developing strong ties of trust, we can contribute to the fundamental shifts that are urgently needed to achieve lasting stability. Weave a safety net that will protect us all and generate passion for a better world where all are united for the greater good. Enormous harm and suffering are caused to children through different forms of violence. It emphasizes that the promotion of a culture of peace and nonviolence should be instilled in children through education. If children learn to live together in peace and harmony, that will contribute to strengthening of international peace and cooperation. Celebration of this day recognizes the relevance and importance of friendship as a noble and valuable sentiment in the lives of human beings around the world. Dia de la Amistad, that is, Friendship Day, is celebrated every July 30 in Paraguay, where it is a popular festivity in which it is custom among Paraguayans to salute and wish each other's happiness throughout the day while also exchanging presents. Another classic activity during the celebration, particularly among young students, but also among other general groups such as co-workers, companies, civil organizations, etc., is the game of the invisible friend, which is a variation of the popular Secret Santa. 1 week before the celebration, participants are invited to write their names on a piece of paper, and then, after scrambling all these pieces in a basket or container, retrieve one of the names without revealing it to others. Participants then become the invisible friend of the person on that piece of paper, and during the week before the celebration, they are invited to write anonymous small notes or letters to the person whose name they selected. On the day of the celebration, invisible friends bring presents to their friends and one after the other reveal their identities before giving their presents. Friends helps us deal with the stress, make better lifestyle choices that keep us strong and allow us to rebound from health issues and disease more quickly. Friendship is equally important to our mental health. One study even suggested spending time with positive friends actually changes our outlook for the better. What are the characteristics of true friend? Trust is a key word which can define and describe friendship in a perfect manner. Honesty, among the traits of a best friend, honesty is one of the most significant. Your friend should tactfully tell you the truth rather than lying to keep you happy in the short term. Humor, empathy, generosity, encouragement, and steadfastness are other qualities. According to Aristotle, there are three types of friendships: those based on utility, those based on pleasure or delight, and those grounded in virtue. The first two are accidental friendships, are limited in depth, and does not last long time. But friendships based on virtues build the strongest connections and last longer. Let us celebrate Friendship Day, make new friends at new frontiers, and promote culture of peace everywhere around our community, city, state, and internationally. If you like this video and want to view more such useful videos, kindly subscribe to my channel.